Canva Video packs powerful video tools in one easy-to-use platform for free. Let's discover how to get started with your next video project. Start inspired with a video template in the Videos tab. Here, you can see all video template types. These videos are 16:9, the standard size for video projects. Use the filters to view by theme or style. Let's create a blank standard video. Once inside the editor, you might notice things look a little different. The page viewer has been changed to work with video. We call this the story view. This black triangle and line is called the playhead. Click and drag it to move forward or rewind through your video. Start by choosing a template from the Templates tab. Zoom in and out by using the slider at the bottom. Lastly, press the play button or hit the space bar to play a preview of your video. Time to customize our template. Discover an entire library of stock videos in the Elements tab. Search using keywords and filter by video. If you search for videos regularly, customize the object panel by adding a dedicated Videos tab, like this. Drag a video to a scene in the story view to replace an existing background video. Upload video from your computer or device by going to the Uploads tab. Or add video from your Facebook, Google Drive, or Instagram accounts here. Did you know you can record yourself directly within Canva to add to your design? Choose your camera and microphone, then hit Start Recording. The new recording is added directly to the scene and saved to the Uploads tab so you can find it later. Now you can start inspired with a template, add, upload, and edit your next video project.